Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name's Anubis, and welcome to Vindictus. Hopefully I pronounced that name right. This was a game that actually was recommended to me by my friend Spartan. You may remember him from a couple of other episodes that I've done in the past with zombies. I do have another video that's coming up with him, so make sure you keep an eye out for that. Also, one with the commander as well. They're both in that. But this game here was free to download. You do have to set up an account to actually play this on the actual website, but you can either download it from their website or through Steam. I chose Steam. I like Steam. Yeah. And yes, I am playing this on PC. I found a nice little glitch. Well, it wasn't a glitch, actually. It said that my capture card could only record off consoles, not actually off of PC. So with that being said, I have tested this before. It worked. I just tested it out a little while ago. Don't think I tested out like a week or a month ago. I just tested it out just a little while ago. It worked. But I didn't try to post anything to YouTube. Now, with that being said, once I post everything, if something goes wrong, please let me know in the comments below. Just because if everything works okay on my end, that doesn't necessarily mean it'll probably work on someone else's computer or their phone or tablet or whatever. So please let me know if everything works great. Also, too, when this goes up, you might see sidebars on it. That's just the way the game works. Sorry, can't really do anything about that. But with that being said, let's hop in and see what we can do. This is my character. He is a dual-wielding swordsman. Now, in this game, you can play at 7 different classes. All your typical ones: archer, mage, clinic, or cleric. All of them. So, I chose dual-wielding. I like dual-wielding. That's normally what I choose. As you've probably seen in Elder Scrolls, that's what I'm most comfortable with. So, let's start. Okay, well, hopefully I'm not broadcasting here. So, what this is so far is that I just got done the tutorial, so I haven't really played anything so far. This girl here had a guardian pet, which was a spider. Now, the spider got possessed by darkness, and we actually had to kill it. And now she's, I guess, upset, but, sorry if you hear noises or purring in the background. My cat is on my lap, but distracting me. But yeah, we killed her, pet spider, which was also the guardian of the town, and now we have to help her find the darkness. And open mail. Okay, so let's get out of here. And sorry if I sound a little echoey. I'm not using my microphone that I normally use. I'm using my PC's microphone. So. Mercenary outpost. A member of a Crimson Blade argues with a woman in silver plate. This case falls under the jurisdiction of the Royal Armies. We're taking command.
Not happening.
Alright, I'm not even going to try to give these characters personalities or anything. You can, try that. Hello, can I get some service here, please? Okay, yeah, I get it. Also, I apologize if the chat says anything here. I really can't do anything about that. Doesn't look like I can really do too much. Alright, sorry about that. Okay, complete battle mercenaries training. Okay, so I lost track here. Was it under this or... Okay, so I guess I actually have to leave and go out. To the docks. No parties are available that you can join. Party. Okay, what if I don't want to have a party? Back. Wait, do I have to join a party? I am intention only. Oh, mercenary training site, that's right, I was supposed to click this. Normal. Okay. Battle. Select battle. Battle. Mercenary. Difficulty. Normal. Invitation only. Boy, I am telling you, this do not make this easy. Great party. Whew. Wait, what do you mean I join a party? Oh boy. Normally if I'm playing with friends, I enjoy doing that. Bye. Okay, recommend beginner's guide. Recommended beginner's guide. For Eye of Anubis, that's me. Grim Assassin would like to apply to join. If you join a guild... Nah, I'm not joining anything at the moment. Sorry, everyone. Okay, but... Yeah, I know this already. And disappear. Thank you. Breaking pots. I like breaking pots. Or anything that's really breakable. Eat. Yeah, the one cool thing is about this is that you can, that's how you do it. Okay. You can grapple enemies. Like I'm about to show you. Here you go. Ooh, I can actually pick up his weapon. I mean that back. Okay, no offense, but shouldn't all these basic moves should have been taught during the tutorial when I was facing the giant spider? Just saying. Okay, so those black things are like dropped treasures. Ah, I getcha. I gotcha now. Alright. Boss suggests I tell you to run. Okay. Oh, and I guess those orb things disappear if I don't get them in time. Alright, well that's good to know. up you. Boss is down. Epic final. Go get these. Oh my god, are you serious? Aw, man. Stupid thing. Save screenshot. No. Hey, where are these red things? Did they explain that and I just wasn't paying attention? There we go, are they all done? So what, did I miss someone, or... Oh, here we go, return to town. So I completed the mission. The hot springs. Back to town. And I gotta go to here. I don't know why I just don't use my map. Slave, you won the battle without your help. This is on the mana, this being blah, 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 blah. I wish I had kind of like the Games Grumps, funny voiceovers talent. Yeah. Follow me! Sure thing, madam. Bye-bye, everyone. Yay, I reached level 2. Okay, well... there we go. Yeah, I use one of these. Why is the same one? Oh. Whipped. Sorry, I had no idea what this stuff was. So, that's why I'm checking it now. Oh. Well, I have to make sure I use that. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. hopefully this actually uploads good and everything works great. If it does, then you can definitely expect more PC games in the near future. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching my video. If you like my video, actually, if you would like to see more PC games or like me to do more PC games, please give me a thumbs up. If not, give me a thumbs down. Shares are always appreciated. And please remember to subscribe for more videos. Until then, guys, I will see you next time.